Number one, put God first.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst.
My little secret.
Okay, I'm gonna let you guys in on one of my secrets that I have been holding to for so many years. And this is something that I have to do before I go in on the pulpit to minister. And so everybody have what they do. Everybody do what they do. I'm just going to tell you guys one of the things that I must do. And it is this. I have to speak to the Spirit of God in the language of the Spirit. So I spend a great deal of time praying in tongues, praying, talking, and communicating to the Holy Spirit. That's just one of my secrets. And I will never mount the pulpit unless I kneel before the Lord, either in my private quarters, on that pulpit, or somewhere. But I always take a moment to bow and to kneel before God. And so that's just a little secret I have. And I just wanted to share it with you guys. All right? Thank you.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner, and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could pray that with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. Everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you. You're beautiful. You and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.